tubes, so I'm suffering from a sinus infection right now, and I'm a little stuffed up, but I just wanna show you a breakfast that I've been really liking lately. So I just have some egg whites and a little shrimp and tomato, and then in the microwave I have my oats going. So I'll show you guys what that looks like. I put mushrooms and tomatoes in it. I don't know why people are really grossed out by eggs and shrimp, but I really like it. And then also this is the oats packet. They're just like little 100 calories. We get them at Target. I know they're on Amazon too. And then also these are one of my other little snacks. Skinny Pops are like 50 calories each. So good.
Welcome back to the video. I'm cooking up my breakfast, which you guys saw in my last video. I did a full day of eating. But today is Sunday, and it's kind of like a chill day for us. We don't really have too much going on. We're going to the gym earlier than normal. It's about 10 o'clock. And then we're planning on tanning outside because the weather's been pretty hot and pretty sunny.
Yeah.
And chore day, too. We have to get stuff done. Like, I mean, I'm going to clean the windows and shit. And, like, literally, like, 2 days after we take the trash out, it's already, like, piled back up for some reason. So we gotta do that, and today's also throwing out the rest of our chicken for this week that we're gonna cook today, and we'll show you guys how we cook it, just how we like it. Comes out amazing, and yeah, we're just gonna take you along and show you guys what we do on the weekends. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. So I just remembered that today's Easter Sunday, so happy Easter to everybody. Right now we're going to the gym, see if it's open. But if not, we're gonna have another gym we can go to that's gonna be open. All right, so here's the whip, baby. Like I said, here's my car. My next little modification, aside from the roof wrap, is gonna be the front bumper slash front grill. I'm gonna black it out, basically another chrome delete. And obviously the emblem's gonna be black too. And that's pretty much it. There's not really any performance modifications I can do yet because the tune for this car isn't really like, it's not compatible yet. So I'm just kind of waiting for that to happen. Other than that, handles blacked out. I'm getting an overlay for the side mirrors to make them gloss black. Eventually I'm gonna get wheels. They're my eBay cart. And then I did a nice chrome delete on the side for the windows. Everything I did by myself, didn't hire anybody. And then also I got the black emblem in the back. I got black lettering. Those are coming in probably like in a couple weeks, probably next week. But it looks pretty good for now. My wing's coming in, my back diffuser's coming in. Here's Kayla's car. We just got home from the gym. What's up, Kayla?
Hey.
What are you doing? We're out here taking our tan on. Just finished editing some photos. Gonna edit some more photos. It's a beautiful day outside.
I can't smell your fingers.
It's my current color right now. Getting a little bit darker each day. We're gonna start tanning like maybe 2 to 3 times a week just to get a good foundation before our show, even though we're still 14 weeks away. But we're going to cook our next meals is 7:30. I should probably have cooked 30 minutes ago, but it's 7:30 and about to make our meal. And then honestly, tonight's gonna be a chill night. We're just getting ready for the week, kind of planning our schedule out, texting all our clients, and we're gonna cook some chicken, kind of get stuff done. So Sunday's a chill day, but more of like a get shit done kind of productive day here at home rather than being out and about. So I get anxiety when, you know, I feel like I don't do anything during the day. If I'm just like running around everywhere and just don't get stuff done, like editing photos and getting back to people and looking at my emails or posting photos, things like that. So we try to be productive every single day, because there's something you can do every single day to, you know, further your progress to whatever you're trying to achieve. Right, Kayla?
Right.
What are you cooking?
So I'm gonna heat up some zucchini, some onions, and mushrooms, get some veggies in, and then I'm gonna mix chicken and saute it all.
Nice. So good. That's good. I'm going to make some chicken. Well, I'm gonna heat, I'm gonna saute it with some rice. And are you using that pan?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just use this here. And then a little bit of lentils just for flavoring and a little bit of extra fiber. Also, a little bit of carb, a little bit of protein. But yeah, it's really good. Some CG Fitness on YouTube. So we're preparing the chicken, and what we do to cook our chicken is we soak it for about 20 minutes underwater with salt, and then we dry it off and we rub it with seasoning. The seasoning that we've used so far, we got this one actually from Total Nutrition. It's the sweet and savory, I guess, Oh My Spice sauce. This is really good. It's like sweet, literally sweet and savory. It's really good for you, as you can see. And then I kind of did like half and half. I did half with like these two Italian seasoning and mushroom on these three big ones. And then on these ones, I kind of did a mixture of all these chili lime and the sweet and savory. And then I did salt and pepper on both of them, pink salt, pepper, on everything. So we're gonna pop these in the oven at 430, 430 degrees for about 30 minutes. And then I will show you guys what the final product is. There we go. Perfect.
This is how we take the trash out nowadays.
This is how we take the trash out now.
You're boy, ew. Both of us. Oh my god. This lighting.
Photoshoot by the trash.
Hold on, turn around. No, get it, come here. Turn around. Look, get your back.
Photoshoot by the trash.
Oh my god.
That's so sick right now. I don't know if it's a sinus infection or my allergies, but I just like one nostril was like plugged the whole day and I was just miserable. And I woke up with a migraine. So I just kind of had a late start, but where are we headed now, Kayla?
All right, so we're off to Safeway because we are always grocery shopping. Can this please focus? I was sick with a sinus infection, but I don't know. I looked at some like herbal remedies to help like kind of get rid of it, and it actually worked for me. So Kevin's gonna try it out. You can't. Sinus infections aren't contagious. But anyway, so we'll show you guys what we get.
What's it like being an Instagram model, Kayla? Booty pictures?
Booty pictures? Needless to say, I keep working.
was a bad, bad, never loved.